There he is. How do you want to play this?
Follow the lead on the maintenance catwalks. Tell me what he's doing. The Krogan bodyguard will make him easy to follow.
Where will you be?
The darkest corner with the best view. I'm on Kira, Lord of Hunters. Grant that my hands be steady, my aim be true, and my feet swift. And should the worst come to pass, grant me forgiveness.
It's been wonderful talking with you all. I hope you'll come out on election day.
You can count on it.
Show the humans they won't get their way.
Thanks. Just remember, it's not all about the humans. They couldn't have gained this much.
I'm on him, Thane. He's talking to some voters.
Understood.
You're in position?
Yes.
It's been wonderful talking with you all. I hope you'll come out on election day.
Have you got him?
Looks like he's talking to another voter.
Any sign of Kolyat?
No.
I'm moving to another position. Ahead of him.
It's been wonderful talking with you all. I hope you'll come out on election day.
One of his guards is talking to the bartender. Looks like a shakedown.
I'm following. Stay close, Shepard.
He's meeting a couple of mercenaries. Looks like the same group his bodyguard comes from.
He looks nervous. Could be he's noticed you.
Maybe he saw Kolyat in here somewhere.
Also a possibility. There are obstructions ahead. I'll try to go around. Don't lose him.
Someone's walking on my grave. We're thinking about it.
Yes, sir.
Hey, who are you? What are you doing back here?
What am I doing here? What are you doing here?
What?
Do you have any idea how dangerous it is here?
Dangerous?
Get out of here now, before it blows!
Blows? What the...
Run!
All right!
I can't believe that actually worked. Lead's apartment.
Kolyat.
This is a joke. Now you show up.
Help me, Drell. I'll do whatever you want.
C-Sec. Put the gun down, son.
Get out of my way. I'm walking out. He's coming with me.
They'll have snipers outside.
I don't need your help. What the hell?
Talib, get the hell out of here.
Yeah, I will.
Take the boy into custody.
You son of a bitch!
Your father and I have killed a lot of people. You haven't. There's no reason you should start.
I read his files. What made it all right for him to kill all those years?
I was 6 when the Hanar began to train me. I didn't know any better. Your mother woke me from my battle sleep.
Then why did you leave her? Why weren't you there when she died?
Your mother. They killed her to get to me. It was my fault.
What?
After her body was given to the Deep, I went to find them. The Trigger Men, the ringleaders. I hurt them, eventually killed them. When I went back to see you, you were older. I should have stayed with you.
I guess it's too bad for me you waited so long, huh?
Kolyat, I've taken many bad things out of the world. You're the only good thing I ever added to it.
This isn't a conversation you should have in front of strangers. Boys, take Kolyat and his father back to the precinct. Give them a room and as much time as they need.
I'm surprised you're letting him do that.
You think he's the only man who ever screwed up raising a son? I have to get back to the precinct. Come on, I'll give you a lift.